Days like this make me glad.
I reckon I could rest any of these lumps in a scrap.
Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit.
Gather round! Treat your...
Oh! What does this say?
This ox cart's bound for Melv. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
It falls on me to resolve this.
Reckon you can do as you please, eh?
Was a bumpy ride, but we've arrived all the same.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey.
That damn dragon! Hurry, everyone! Get yourselves to safety!
You go over there. I'll fell that thing myself. There you are! Damn beast.
Is this a challenge arisen to see who can keep pace?
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
I shall not fail you.
Wary. Tis a foe we've not yet encountered.
Now there's a novel idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Truly?
I can hardly believe it. The beast is slain. You truly are the Arisen. Incredible. Somehow I knew you'd come. You have my gratitude as well, sir.
Ulrika! Glad I am to see you unharmed. You must return to the village. Everyone is concerned for you.
Forgive me. I'd best go. But I shan't forget this. Thank you. Truly.
We managed to repel the dragon.
That wasn't the dragon, but a poor imitation of it. No wonder I feel so hollow. Sigurd. You're the current Arisen, aren't you? I pray you do not walk the same path as I have. 'Tis a style all my own. A patchwork of techniques honed for the sole purpose of slaying the dragon. I see it in your eyes. You are ready to learn. And so I shall teach you a technique. Use it well.
Oh,
Oh, 'tis a precious thing we've found.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst. There's a ladder here.
We're saved. I haven't the words to thank you. I doubt we would have pulled through if not for you.
A firm resolve has taken root in my heart since we met. I may be past my prime as a fighter, but I can still teach. And if anyone can master this technique, 'tis you. Go on, humor an old man.
Well done, Arisen. You have acquired a Maester's teaching, an important milestone in mastering any vocation.
'Tis an honor and a privilege to serve a master so accomplished.
Here at the inn, we also offer changes of vocation for those who seek it. I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something? Do come again.
Look forward to the best long day of work before I open.
Well met, sir. How? With no easy feet and a sharp resist. At least my back's not acting up today.
These old bones.
It is quiet.
This one is. Wasn't sure we'd survive that, but here we are. My thanks for your efforts.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Oh, well spotted. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant. Looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
As pawns are not permitted within the castle, I will bid you farewell when we reach the entrance.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my speciality.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
As I recall, the location of another of our tasks is not far from here.
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
This way.
Drop all your valuables, and I might just let you live.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early Griffin gets the worm.
Let my magic imbue your weapons.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle seems to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that moon goes away. Over so soon? Why? You seem to have come through unscathed.
What is that? A tower? Nay, a statue?
Job this.
I'll never afford.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Our master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey.
I grant you lightning spans.
Brave ye are when I catch ye. Watch the hunt. Go on, run. I enjoy. Watch the hunt. Go on, run. I enjoy. Watch the hunt. This is it. Suppose I had it run.
That was outstanding.
Come to think of it, I learned of a shortcut near here while traveling beyond the rift. Shall we make use of it? We're unlikely to find any warm hearth down here.
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
No call here. As a matter of fact, one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in all its forms.
Each to their own.
One of us has been drenched!
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
Yeah.
This row is fleet of foot. Unless we hinder it somehow, our attacks are right to my
defense. Watch, then act. That is a sound strategy.
The curative magics are against us both.
Douse the flames before it is too late.
Mind means harmony of purpose.
Thank you. one of us has been poisoned.
Let my magic draw to an elemental.
This material can be used to enhance equipment, and is a rarity besides.
We shall have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
It would not be unwelcome for an ally to appear for one.
This battle cannot be avoided. It is fight or die.
It is easily done.
It's taking every ounce of my strength just to remain standing.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. Lightning's fangs.
beyond repair.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
Another encounter? I feel like this. We're avoiding hot pressing our Let my magic strike.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. It is uncommonly rare, this. I look forward to informing my own master of its finding when I return beyond the rift.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
These really are hidden in the most unlikely places, aren't they?
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
By your leave.
Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here.
Keep your eyes peeled. Gloom.
Both now. What might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed. Party is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses that might be exploited.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
I suppose 'tis so. Obscure magics of the Wakestone can restore life to the departed.
A fine prize. We must think very carefully before using it.
I will be with you in but a moment. Another battle, with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. One of us is too strong.
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike through. This creature is hard as stone. Tossing at no other part.
Thank you. Master.
You're risen.
We would be ill-advised to proceed without that.
Can do no less in service to the Arisen.
Splendid.
Any beast will grow ferocious when back to the field.
Master, are you unharmed?
There's a way in, there's a way out. I knew we'd put that cave behind us.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
Right you are.
We have found the material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Let me get that.
This is a bit much for me. I guess I'll go.
It's been a hard day.
I can stop this.
This looks as good a place as...
I've beds to spare, if you're looking for lodgings, and if you'd like to change your vocation. Come see me anytime.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day. Should we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
A new perspective.
How could I have forestalled this? I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.